to you from Honolulu, Hawaii. Today I'm going to teach you how to do a rock to fake. So a rock to fake is when you ride forward up the ramp and your truck gets over the deck and then you bring it back down. Push on your front foot so that your wheel touches the deck, your front wheel. And then when you're coming back in, you lift up this front foot and push down on the back and then roll backwards. So the way you're going to want to do this trick is you're going to want to have at least half of your board up over the deck because for one, it's going to help you keep your momentum and two, it looks the best. So what you're supposed to do is let your board come over, get it onto the deck and lift all the way up so that your truck clears the coping. If for some reason your truck doesn't clear the coping, you're gonna clip and fly straight to the bottom. So it's really important that you get this truck clear over the coping. To prepare for this trick, I would practice on a mini ramp, 4 feet tall or less, and I would practice going back and forth and really get comfortable riding fakie because that's the way you're gonna land when you complete the trick. Once you're comfortable going fakie and you can generate enough speed to get the top half of your board over the coping, you can go ahead and try the rock to fakie. Thanks for watching. I hope this helped you learn to rock to fakie. If you like this video, comment, like, subscribe, and look for more videos.